Don't forget to subscribe and comment down below what your favorite skin is in this collection.